We become affiliated with Covenant Hospice in June of last year. My sister-in-law was diagnosed with lung cancer. With Covenant Hospice, the services were provided here in Gulf County. We live in Gulf County. We never went back to Bay County. And not that it's that far, it's a bad thing. It's just that the services were 100% provided for her in Gulf County.
Samuel's dad died in 1999, the same year we moved here. And I knew there are only certain things that a mother could do to assist her young son into adulthood. We had this opportunity to get into Boy Scouts because it has grown him and shown him actually the good side of growing up, the good side of life for young kids growing up without a father. I'm just grateful it has played a great part into my son's life.
We provide services for adults with developmental disabilities. Some of the services we provide are ADT, which is adult day training. We have community exploration, where our adults with disabilities go out into the community and they go out to eat, they go bowling. We have art, we have computer class, and we have just started a cooking class. When they come here, they learn their rights. Some learn, you know, how to vote. There's a lot of things that they learn that they wouldn't learn otherwise, like how even to communicate in the community. The CE, which is community exploration, will take out the clients, and the clients learn how to shop. They learn how to price check. They learn how to do things that ordinarily they wouldn't be able to do.
Tri-County has helped me so much that I come from being on disability to working and to even owning my own home. As a single mom, it really is hard to have to come up with things on your own. It's embarrassing to need clothing, to go to work. You don't have anything, but they were there for you to help with that and get you on that right path and get you back. And now I'm back to work full time. I feel like I'm just moving forward every day and, you know, doing more and for my kids. And I don't know what we'd do without them.
From home when I was 16. I lived in their transitional living program for about 9 months, and when I was living there, they helped me with clothing, they helped me get a job, they helped me with my life skills, like learning how to use a dryer and dishwashers and cooking and cleaning, and they've taught me a lot of other things a normal teenager really wouldn't know unless they were actually with their parents. They were kind of like an active family like role in my life, and it taught me a lot of things that I wouldn't have known if I wouldn't have been with them.
Senior citizens of Calhoun County, the association, it's probably the best in Florida, and I tell you what I base that on. I have friends that live in other counties, and they're kind of envious of me. I didn't want to squander my few tomorrows in a nursing home, and they made it possible that I can stay in my own home. They provided equipment that allows me to get around. Anytime I need insulin or a drug, they will get it for me. They bring me meals. I can't think of anything that they don't do that doesn't make my life easier. I'm especially grateful that I don't have to go in a nursing home, and they are a part of allowing that to be possible.